Hey guys, what's going on? Today we're going to be checking out JonRuda's Ram 3500 along with his trailer pack and also Zmod's sound pack for this engine. I'll have everything linked below. The truck's really solid. Everything looks good. It comes with trailers. Trailers all have jobs for them. There's a few other hotshot style trailers out there too. This one definitely looks good. Got a little mini excavator on the back there. This truck's really well modeled. Everything works on it. So get fired up. We'll hear the sound. It's a 500 horsepower Cummins, so it's tuned up a little bit. And I've got an 8-speed transmission, which is included in the sound pack with it. So let's get started and we'll get going. Interior looks really good. You got the GPS in the middle with the big, I think it's a 12 and some odd inch screen. It has an exhaust brake because the Ram does come with an exhaust brake. The info, you can change that. You can see all kinds of stuff there. Really well done truck. And you can have either the mirrors up for towing, or you can have them folded down if you prefer that. All down to whether you want it to look like a moose or not. couple other options that I just remembered. I believe you can have a moonroof, a non-moonroof. They're all dually. I believe they're all the same length bed. There's a four-wheel drive version, but the four-wheel drive version apparently can cause force feedback issues, which if you're not on a wheel is fine. I just stuck with the two-wheel drive version because I do use a wheel, and if it's going to potentially cause issues, I'd rather just not have to deal with that. Let's get up here and turn right. I'll put the windows down. A little clip of the acceleration with the windows down. The windows up, it's super quiet, just like you're driving the real truck. Not too bad. It's not super super loud, but it does sound really good, as do all of Z's sounds that I've bought. They all sound pretty much spot on to what you'd expect to hear out in the real world. Hill was a little bit of a struggle, but made it up. Hopefully get up to, according to the GPS, the 65 mile an hour speed limit now. Rolling downhill some. Right as it's dropping down to 45, I guess. Put the exhaust brake on. Better not turn out into me. It looked like they wanted to. Alright, so the delivery point's right up here around the corner. Not too long of a drive, just wanted to do a quick kind of show off of this truck. In case you haven't seen the other videos that people have made about it. That's it. Like I said, quick video. Feel free to like the video, subscribe, check out the other stuff that I've uploaded. Thanks for watching.